congratulations on completing the Adobe Creative Educator Level 2 course. We're thrilled that you've taken this next step in your journey as an Adobe Creative Educator. As you might be familiar from the ACE Level 1 course, I'm Clara, and I lead our Global Educator Community Programs here at Adobe for Education. I'm excited to share some of the benefits that come with leveling up in the ACE program. But before we dive into that, I'd like to share the three main pillars of our community programs here at Adobe, and you are a crucial part of all of them. The first is our global community of professional learning. Here at Adobe for Education, we ground all our programs in teaching and learning first, and dedicate to teacher-driven professional development. We want to connect you to educators from around the globe to inspire practice. And it's through a global professional learning community that we can be better together and push education forward. The second is our partnership with product teams. As we know, you are the expert in your classroom, and you know what's working with students and what's not. We want to partner with you to build the best possible tools for educators and students and have you join us in helping shape the product roadmap for the future. And last, but certainly not least, is amplifying educators' voices and stories. We want to celebrate your incredible accomplishments with students and amplify your voices to a larger audience. With Adobe social media channels and newsletters, we want to highlight you, your stories, and your resources to inspire other educators and academic institutions around the world. As you work toward your ACE Level 2 badge, we look forward to deepening our relationship to support you in your professional learning, celebrate your successes and stories, and learn from your expertise in education together. Now, let's get to the assignment. To demonstrate your learning and reflection, we ask you to complete an Adobe Creative Cloud Express portfolio created in Page. This portfolio, which is a curation of your reflections and your resources to inspire other teachers, will include, first, a brief background about yourself and your role in education. Second, a video that answers the prompt, "How have you integrated creativity into your instruction, your teaching, lessons, or course?" Third, your top three takeaways from the Adobe Creative Educator Level 2 course on the Education Exchange. And last, your plans to include specific Adobe Education Exchange resources throughout the rest of the academic year. Or if you've already included them, please share your reflection with us. So to get started, simply log into your Creative Cloud Express account and create an Adobe Creative Cloud Express page. Then you can easily include all of the requirements for the portfolio by clicking on the plus button to add text, video, and images on the page. Then when you finish creating your portfolio, simply share your creation to obtain a URL link. This URL can be shared anywhere as a live web page. Submit the URL in your assignment to review in the Adobe Education Exchange course assignment, and you're on your way to achieving your Adobe Creative Educator Level 2 badge. We also encourage you to share your portfolio with educators all around the globe, whether it's on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook, by using the hashtag AdobeEDUCreative, or simply email it to your colleagues. Let's be better together and share our learning to inspire other educators in our network. So once you've received your Adobe Creative Educator Level 2 badge, you will have it available on your Adobe Education Exchange profile, on Acclaim, and also on Credly. So after you submit this assignment, you will receive 6 hours of professional development credit. We encourage you to share this with your administrator or your tech lead to demonstrate your professional development. Also, as an Adobe Level 2 creative educator, you will have the opportunity to receive support, resources, and promotion for your professional development sessions. the ability to apply for our leadership portal, ASpace. In ASpace, you can earn benefits like premium swag, experiences, and presentation opportunities by completing different learning challenges. And you'll have the ability to apply to our exclusive Adobe Creative Educator Leadership Community. If you have any questions at all, please do not hesitate to reach out to us, adobeeducommunity@adobe.com through email. We look forward to seeing your portfolio and we'll follow up via email with all the benefits we mentioned of Adobe Creative Educator Level 2. So thank you. Thank you for all that you do to nurture the next generation of lifelong creators. We know that your work is really challenging and we appreciate all that you do each and every day. And we look forward to having you join us in our mission to push education forward and inspire creativity for all.